All right. All right, let's do this. But that's good enough, right? And that's just when you get the Master Sword. All right. All right, so for context, I got all the sages. We went to the castle because we thought we saw Zelda, which was obviously fake Zelda. Chased her around there, which was really creepy. Hey, Dino, what's up? Dino Nuggets. So we chased Zelda around the castle. She was obviously like fake Zelda that was pretty evil. I fought Phantom Ganon. And then now we're kind of realizing, oh, Zelda's probably in the depths because that's where the Ganondorf body fell. So now it's time to head to the depths under the castle. So that's pretty much where we're going now. I guess I should technically get all my sages out. And the big beefy robot. There you are. Got my squad. Weird not being on Twitch watching your stream. Yeah, I know. It kind of sucks because, like, you know, all the emotes. There's no emotes, but I'm trying to do kind of both. See, like, you know, how this one goes, because yeah, so we'll see. All right, I guess I should just find a place to hop on in. Experimenting. Where's this Korra? do with these torches. Lit all the torches, I guess not. Okay. Well, anyways, let's find. Oh, there we go. Let's just hop on in. Discovery. Oh, Castle Chasm. Be prepared for anything. I'm afraid those hands are gonna pop up. Oh, that's an electric. That was a fire. Wow, little. Oh my god, there's a lot. I guess I'm just, gonna glide down. Out of my face more. Or it's like super dark. I bring out my eye. Put some of my gloom clothes on, I guess. There's like a lot of light in here. gosh. I feel like I should just keep my champions to unicorns. I can forge this one. Forge one of the Lionel things I just got. I just like using these Sarpo ones. The Glico horns. Hands to appear. Nobo, where you at? Good opportunity to. Oh, guys here all the way. Power of Sage cannot reach you. Oh gosh, I don't have my sages. Rockets is one of the things he was using a lot. Which makes sense. Fight. Place your bets. Probably the white one because he has the arrows. might get rid of the brutal one. I feel like there's like something down there if I was to fall. Like the hands. These hands. At least I only used two, so I probably shouldn't use any more. I don't have any more rock. Should I take the paint now? This kind of looks like the part at the beginning. Kind of nervous. This shows the dragon part in this picture. That was covered. Is it like before it was called covered?
Yeah.
Okay. torch. That's the torch that he dropped, I'm guessing. Oh my gosh! I'm guessing. Oh, who knows?
Flying.
Stuff.
That gloom, it means but one thing, the Demon King is there, huh?
Well, you can do all the bosses. Oh, what? There's one at a time out of the stand.
It is time, Link.
That fight was fun.
The rest is up to you.
That was pretty fun, though. So I'm wondering if you didn't get a Sage, you'd have to fight the... Wait, where am I? Oh, it's on the game. Can I heal? Watch, I'm gonna find like a light bloom. Or, Oh, and we need a heal.
Ah.
Fully healed. You know the hands are gonna appear at some point.
Regardless, I will reshape this world as it was meant to be. I will crush any opposition. I will rule. That is what a king must do. A king's revival. And the birth of his new world.
I love Matthew Mercer, he's so good. I gotta get it now. Yeah, this is phase one. I heard. This is like an anime. Oh, he dodged me. I guess, like, really hard to see the bloom, too.
Die! Fall!
Feels broke. My poor Heimlich shield. Yeah, that was my master shield right there. Yeah. But you could buy it back.
Forgotten the thrill of battle. That feeling as blood surges in my veins. I am not even near the limits of my power.
Phase two.
Hard to like keep track of. I need Riju. Yeah, use light.
Thank you.
Fight reminds me so much of Demise Fight. Yeah, which is good, because that was the beginning, you know? Timeline. Arms up against the skeleton. Keep this in the dodge. Oh crap! He touched my head tie. Supposed to do, and I keep messing. He's taking off my hearts, like actually taking them away. Like there's no like I had it like up here. Yeah. Shakespeare, you get paired later in the beginning and have to fight the demon army. Yeah.
I'm the immortal. You will not stand in my way.
Eater. space fight. Zelda in space.
Shoot his eyes? I don't know.
Oh, I can move. Oh, it says jump off. Just have to figure out the right time.
Thank you.
want to keep these clothes on. I was like, oh, I have the buttons. Interactive. I like put the controller down. That reminds me of the dragon. Hopefully no one down below got hurt. Poor Terrytown, they have to build it all over again. By the castle. Destroy cabin. Complete.
Sus, I don't trust him.
Well, for now, until the next game.
He ain't dead.
Thank you. geezer.
A geese.
My hand's back. You're like hinting. Fell from the sky. What happens if you like don't? Just like red. Fortnite. Oh. 10 out of 10, great dive link.
After all, he's gone. The Demon King. I'm not in a dream, right? You did it. Oh, Link, you really did it. I had been sleeping all this time. But when I felt something, like a warm, loving embrace, I woke up.
Tilda, what are you talking about? What's a demon?
Thank you. Link, I met such wonderful people. I saw saw Hyrule as it was. I have so much to tell you. So much happened. Oh, Link. I'm home.
Find Princess Zelda. Complete. Gotta wait till after the credits. I kind of want to watch someone who goes straight to the thing without doing any of the story stuff, like having to battle all the bosses. Definitely like the boss battle for the ones. Bring back Zelda. Four-stage boss is pretty brutal. Yeah, with, like, less hearts probably, too, like... Shoot. Alright, on to Korok hunting. I still gotta get all the shrines and stuff. Going through each other's things. I don't know. Yeah. I happened to find Minoru, like, on accident, kind of. I was just searching for shrines. I thought there was a shrine in the lightning, like, cloud. And I happened to find the shrine, and then I found Minoru, like, the little mask thing, before I even was supposed to. And you're supposed to, like, get rid of the cloud first, but I found it without doing that. It was definitely a good thing I healed before I went to Kanto, because I would have died. Those cooking pots saved my life. This bump. What's Breath of the Wild 3? When's Breath of the Wild 3, Nintendo? Thank you.
Question mark?
Not really.
I can't believe such an impressive landmass can float in the sky. Just when I thought I'd started to figure the Zonai out.
Everyone, I am glad I was able to bring you all here. I wanted to share this view of Hyrule with all of you.
Whoa! I've never been this far up before, Goro!
Wow, what a sight it is! And Zelda, you were roaming the skies all along?
Yes, although I don't really remember. I never thought I would actually stand here again.
This is only a theory, but Raru's power of light, and Sonya's time power. For Zelda to transform back, they both must have channeled their abilities through you, Link.
Oh. I see.
Now it seems it is my time.
Minoru!
Do not worry. You have overcome the burden my era left to you. You have proven yourself, and you no longer need me. I know I can move on, join Raru and the others, and the world will be safe.
Hey, what's up? Maria? Wow, you can't talk. Yep, she died a second time.
Those of us gathered here swear on our lives to support the princess and to support Princess Zelda and seek for the land of Hyrule.
Raru and Sonya will be happy to hear of this.
I love the YouTube. I love the YouTube
but
layout.
Minoru.
And I'll let them know just how much you care.
More tears. Oh, you live it. Of life. Twitch is out here, yeah. Acting a dang fool. Oh, poor Construct.
King Raru, Queen Sonya, Minoru. The ancient sages, They wished not only to save Hyrule from the Demon King, but for it to see eternal peace. I will dedicate myself to that goal. Now, and for all time.
Link at the Fortnite dances.
My friends, with all of your strength, stand with me.
Day one of YouTube. This is a nice, good, beefy last cutscene. Prefer. Yay! Where does it put me? The Hyrule Dust. I got a star now. I got a little star. Yay! We did it!
That's the one thing I always hate. It's like, you do it, and it's like, just kidding.
Kinda. Kinda not.
Go keep playing.
Alright, I'm gonna stop here because I'm hungry. Okay. Probably gonna go eat. We have a movie tonight, so. I got a profile thing now, though. I was like, dang it! I did both of these already! Alright. I did find this light bloom. Okay, well, anyways. Alright, we're gonna get out of here. Thanks for watching, guys. Much appreciated. Have a good one, guys. Let me know. Alright, guys. I'll see you next time, okay? I'm gonna try and stream as more often. I'm kind of switching off between Twitch and YouTube, see which works out better, I guess. But anyways, guys, I'll see you next time. Okay,
peace.
We're experimenting.